find it amazing how apologists always manage to make themselves the victims in the wake of an Islamic terrorist attack. Never mind the innocent lives that were lost. Islamophobia is the real crime.